Let all here present heed well the rules of engagement. For the honor and the glory of Ishgard.
All is ready then. Very well. Of the Eorzean Alliance, let the grand melee begin!
Yeah. ends here!
Right there!
Thank you.
Did he win? Then we...
Victory is ours! Ishgard! Ishgard! Well fought! Well fought, my friend! You truly are the warrior of warriors.
Thank the Fury you were on our side.
Oh, my lungs are burning. I can barely stand. I didn't think I could do it. But then I did. We did. We faced the Alliance's best, and together, with one heart, with one purpose, we prevailed. After 1,000 years of hardship, of strife and bloodshed, we are strong enough to rise to any challenge, be it on the battlefield or beyond. The future holds so much promise, so much joy. We need only show them the way.
Magnificent display, Sir Knight. While doubtless less than pleased, I am quite sure the Grand Companies are honored to have been bested by such valiant warriors.
The honor was ours, Your Grace.
I am pleased to see that Ishgard's proud martial tradition is being upheld. When the time comes, I trust you will fight alongside your brothers and sisters in the Eorzean Alliance with the same fervor you displayed in opposing them. I note that our friend elected to take the field in Ishgardian colors.
At my behest, Your Grace. If we have given offense, the blame lies with me.
Fear not, Sir Knight. It was a surprise, nothing more. And any hint of ill feeling was thoroughly dispelled by the spectacle of our mutual friend's duel with General Raubarn. On the subject of surprises, I could not help but marvel at the passion and unity of purpose displayed by your countrymen, given the troubling reports we have received of late.
I shall take that as a compliment, Your Grace. The events to which you allude are the price of change. The end of the Dragonsong War marks the beginning of a new era for our nation, and for the people, high and lowborn alike, who will lead her into the future.
Ah, yes. The people. Change is indeed a perilous thing, for we who seek it, and they who fear it. I shall pray for Ishgard, and for you.
Well, that made for a refreshing change. Congratulations on your victory, by the way. Ishgardians certainly seem happy with themselves. I, for my part, am merely glad you did not strain anything in the process of single-handedly winning the battle for them. 'Tis but a scratch, I assure you. And I will not suffer you to worry over me. Not when we have a dozen far more important concerns. Make that 24. Still, as Ystola never tires of telling me, we can but face them head on, one at a time.
One day at a time. As Minfilia would have done.